Welcome back to the third annual 8 Crazy Vlogs. Who else is excited? Because I definitely am. First of all, this is like so fun because number one, it's Hanukkah, the first night of Hanukkah. Number two, I'm back in the YouTube game. And number three, we have to keep this tradition going and I'm super excited. So right now I'm gonna get ready because I'm going to the gym with Tali. We're gonna do the Lauren Giraldo workout. Get excited for a video coming soon. So let's just get the day started. Okay guys, I'm done with the workout. I'm gonna have to do 5 minutes backwards and then I'm done. I'm done. Finally.
So we are at the Breakfast. Okay, so we finally made it to the mall. I'm going to PacSun. Even though we have it near where I live, I want to see if they have college sweatshirts because I found one a while ago, only one, and I want to get another one because I'm like obsessed. So if they have it, I'm definitely buying it. Shirt for Hanukkah.
Look at mine.
It looks amazing.
Kitties,
so I'm in this new section now of the mall, and I just saw the coolest thing. There's like a slime city here. It's like Nickelodeon, and I want to like see what it is. So let's visit. So we were walking past the Gucci store and we saw a huge crowd of people surrounding the door and we were like, what's going on?
Cardi B was at the mall and my sister actually got a video of it. I'll insert it right here. And the video that I got was, I think, of Cardi B's friend. I don't know, but it looked like Cardi B from the side. But then when she turned, it was like, I knew it wasn't her. Okay, guys, so everybody is getting ready for dinner right now, but I thought I would do a little quick haul of what I got from the mall. And everything's just in mixed bags. So the first thing I got was from Aerie, and it's this blue bikini. This is the front. It's like a cute light blue color with like this tie. And then I just got matching blue bottoms with that. And that was on sale for 30% off, so that was a really good deal. I also got this plain black tank top, which was also on sale. It was 50% off, and it's really, really soft. The next thing I got was this really cute sweatshirt, and it's from PacSun. And it's like a tan off-white color, and it says Coca-Cola, and then on the sleeves it says enjoy it ice cold, and then on the back, which I love this part, is just this sun drinking Coke. I also got this Shawn Mendes like tour sweatshirt. Even though I'm not the biggest fan of Shawn Mendes, I knew I was gonna wear this, and I got this from H&M. And the last thing I got was these really cute, like, bow earrings. Actually, I might wear them tonight. They're actually really cute. I love them. So I got these also from H&M. Okay, guys, so today is a special day because today I decided let's look presentable. And I braided my hair to be half up, half down. I did my makeup and I put on, like, a cute dress. So I really was in the mood to get ready today. And I wore the red bow earrings. I chose those instead of the gold. And then, yeah, I think I did pretty good on my makeup. It's not my favorite, but... Okay, so we're gonna light the Chanukiah now.
Amen. Baruch atah Adonai. Eloheinu melech haolam. She'asa nisim la'avoteinu. בימים ההם ובזמן הזה, הזה. Mao.
We are on our way to dinner now.
Okay, so we got back from dinner and now I'm going to wash my face and get in pajamas and like undo my hair and get all comfy, and I will bring you along with that night routine process, I guess. This is gonna be a mini night routine. Okay, so the first thing I'm gonna do is wash my face with Clean and Clear Morning Burst. I actually use this at home too. Just do two pumps. Two pumps chai, two pumps mocha. Ew. And then I kind of just massage my face. Okay, now my face feels fresh and clean. And I'm gonna take out the earrings. I look absolutely terrifying right now. What's I'm gonna take out my braids.